Come back, come back. Bombard him. Get that. Ugh. With convergence on that. How do you miss all those? Oh, come on. Oh, Jägermech. Wow. A lot of enemies that are not necessary. Can't tell if I heard a dropship or not. Yep, I did. Come on, they already took out a cannon again?
Commander, please, come in.
How did I just get killed? Chat, did anyone see that? Headshot? Oh, that's the first time. Oh, that's annoying. We hit the wall, boys? No, it's just... How they do difficulty in this game bothers me.
Online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Consort FOB is nearby. Destroy as much of their...
That hill definitely is the play, though.
Once you've hobbled their capabilities...
Well, there it is. More mechs equals harder? No. How do you do it?
We're gonna want a few after this one is all said and done.
Will do, Commander. Good luck.
More mechanics. Not a good way to do it. That Battletech in itself, the lore is not built for it. And that's something that I can't wait to fix with Project Winter War. Is not having spawns be so incredulous. Yeah, we need to hang around this hill as much as possible. And also our Atlas needs to not somehow take all of the damage. Storm mechanics and everything answer is just lazy design for difficulty. Yeah. Designated position.
I'm here, Commander. Target destroyed. Target acquired.
Commander's target group off.
Remember when Dark Souls 2 came out and a lot of shitty boss fights were just swarm mechanics or ads in general?
At the requested position, Commander.
Not that many fights. There is a few, yeah. Don't move.
Enemy eliminated. Copy, we're on it, sir.
Falling on you.
Target acquired.
Focus target received, Commander.
What? There we go. Mech eliminated.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Grid received.
I see you.
Target acquired. Target is down. Destroyed. Moving as instructed.
Damn it. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Thank you. Excuse me? How are you not dead? Gonna spawn more.
Forming on the commander.
There's your target objective, commander. Why don't you go over and introduce yourself?
What? Where the hell are you guys coming from now? There's another one. God damn it, I lost both ACs. Oh my god.
No. Come on, sir. Fog.
It's so easy not to do this. Who thought this was a good idea?
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Consort FOB is nearby. Destroy as much of their infrastructure as you can. Once you've hobbled their capabilities, I'll come get you. Expect stiff resistance. They'll have plenty of mechs on the ground, even if they don't have their full complement in place quite yet.
Roger that. Make sure you keep the beers on ice, Rihanna. I have a feeling we're gonna want a few after this one is all said and done.
Will do, Commander. Good luck.
What? You're having the easiest fucking time hitting me, dude. Pilot skills not matter for shit right now. Left arm is already hurting. No, I don't think it's Race Against Time. It's just a standard raid or demolition mission. It's just difficult without being difficult because of how many fucking dropships that they bring in. What mechs that they bring in.
Destroyed.
We're rolling to running.
I really hate playing like this. Really do. Oh. Back up, asshole.
Holding a designated grid location.
Reposition successful, Commander.
Target acquired. Oh. Target destroyed.
This sucks, man. I hate doing this. The worst. Yeah, you're done. You think about that for a bit.
Thank you.
Atlas. Oh.
Target acquired.
Holding an air point. Civilian, nice shot.
Sorry guys, I know this is really boring, but the mission is making me do this. Go. So dumb. Another dropship? Oh, hey, catapult, guess what? I'm in your minimum range, bud. Didn't really think that one through. Ryan, they're just peeking up over the hill. Why did you just immediately frickin' laser me? Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. Ah, it's awkward. And why? Why would you do this? TGI, come on. You're better than this. This dropship, fuck off. Seriously? An Atlas now? I have no words.
Done.
Will do, Commander. Good luck.
Immediately target me.
Holding a location.
I'm here, Commander.
On location, Commander.
Friendly. All right, everyone on me.
Reforming on you, Commander.
With you. Thank you.
Our dropship started coming in before the Awesome got here. Cut out quick, I don't want to lose a mech. Come on.
Designated position.
I've lost that component.
Just stop the mission! Wow. I've never seen a mission like that with an infinite spawning dropship. That is so fucking dumb. I'm gonna have to go do some contracts.
Hello, Commander. The moment we've been waiting for is finally here.
You've unlocked the last set of coordinates.
I have. They point to another unexplored system. HD 438297. It's well beyond the Inner Sphere's outer boundary. Deeper into the periphery than we've ever ventured.
Let's hope Comstar hasn't beaten us there once again.
Well, we're about to find out. But these coordinates are more than two decades old. There's no telling if we can trust them. We could jump and find ourselves stranded, or facing a fate far worse. Hell, your father may have been laying a trap for whoever found the coordinates and unlocked them without his permission.
The other coordinates each led somewhere noteworthy. There's every reason to believe these ones will lead somewhere even more significant.
That may be true, but it's still going to require a leap of faith, Commander. Are you willing to take that risk?
Absolutely. I'm going to that system, Rihanna, and I'm going to learn the truth about my father, no matter what. You have to decide for yourself whether or not you're willing to take that same risk. I wouldn't hold it against you if you wanted to sit this one out.
We're a team, Commander. Where you go, I go. I'll inform Spears of our plans. Once we arrive, you know where to find me.
Roger that.
Actually, I should be okay. All things considered, I'm shocked it was that minor. I must have added weight some. Good call on the save. Oh, wow. So they're unlocking star systems here. That's cool. Oh. This is a cinematic.
Rihanna.
I see it. A derelict jump ship.
Whoa. That was cool. That jump ship was huge.
Commander?
So what are we dealing with, Rihanna? That derelict jump ship is a hell of a sign that you've stumbled onto something major.
Yeah, not every day you see something like that. From what I can tell from my initial scans, there's a massive Star League Defense Force base on this planet. One that's been constructed almost completely underground.
Jesus.
Castle base?
No sign of them anywhere. I think we're the first people to set foot on this planet in over 200 years, Commander. The pathway to the underground fortification is a series of defensive terraces that ascend to a pair of reinforced blast doors. They've been carved into the side of a mountain and mark the main entrance. If that weren't intriguing enough, There's obvious signs that a major battle took place on those terraces at some point in the past.
Let's get down there and take a closer look.
My thoughts exactly. But if we want to know what lies inside that citadel, I'll need to find a way in myself. While I do that, you and your lance...
Why did her voice just get suddenly louder?
For whatever it's worth, we can launch anytime.
Good. Gear up. Time to find the truth, whatever that may be.
Copy that, Commander.
Okay, if Karmstar is not here, I'm gonna guess that we're gonna be facing SLDF drones. Because that's the thing. There's one way to find out, yes, and we will be doing that immediately. Ooh. Level 100. Yikes. 1 square kilometer. Before we get into this, I'm gonna go to the bathroom, guys. I feel like it's gonna be another long one. Yikes.